With some nervous looks, high school students put on their scrubs to deliver a baby.
You're going to actually be able to catch the baby.
The University of Missouri School of Medicine's MedPrep program uses the Sheldon Clinical Simulation Center to train students for real-life situations. While Mizzou MedPrep is open to all students, high school, college, and non-traditional, it also offers a path for minority, rural, and disadvantaged students to a career in medicine.
It doesn't matter if you come from a low-income family, you still can achieve your dream of going to medical school.
This fall, more than 2,000 students applied for only 104 spots at the MU School of Medicine. Preparation is the key. Jacinda Lee Wo is the first in her family to go to college. Her next move is med school, but the application process is grueling. Mizzou MedPrep helps candidates like Jacinda stand out.
I have all of this experience, but presenting myself was the part that I really needed help on.
The surgeon's working on something here.
Mizzou MedPrep began in 2011. Since then, more than 300 students have gone through the program.
You're applying for medical school, and you're getting a medical school to help you with the application. And I really can't think of a better way to, you know, a better source of help.
For Jacinda, this workshop gives her a much-needed helping hand.
Thank you. I think I'll be ready when it comes to the real deal.
From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.